you see, like, have it played out, like, in a remake or something. But I admit, I said as his eyes flared, this mini gift is probably for the both of us. Hybern's shield came crashing down, my magic stopped from cleaving through the world, revealing the glimmer I've had in place for hours. Before our front line, in cloud darkness appeared, writhing, and whirling on its own. Like, that would be also cool to just see how it is in, like, live action. Oh my gosh, this page, I cried. Literally, I was crying, like, the last 200 pages. The mating bond, it wasn't there. It was gone. Because its own chest, it was not moving. And Rice was dead. Oh my gosh, this is not even a ramble. I'm just like, I just... This is more like a book video. But I'm a bit just really into books since last night. But yeah, I finished that book around like 12:50, like almost. Basically, I wanted to finish the book. And it's just nonstop. I started reading like A Court of Frost and Starlight, but like I just can't really get myself into it. Weeks ago.